gonna be in my intro.
Drive hard. Drive Mustang.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video of mine, and today we are Attack of the Bee Team with bees. No, I'm just kidding. I just wanted to be a bee so I could fly, and that is because, it just helps get me place to place. And sorry, I just bit my lip ring. That hurt. Ow! Yes, I have a lip ring. If you guys didn't know, it really hurts when I bite on it. Anyways, so yeah, this is my, I didn't show you guys my new house. How rude. So this is like the lobby, kind of. Like, I'm not done with it. Like, the roof is still not done. Anyways, but once I finish the glass, it'll be great. But like over here, I'm gonna have something. Over here, I'm gonna have something. Over here, I'm gonna have something. And then here's my house. I know it doesn't look that great. It looks halfway decent, I'd say. And like, I wanted to be able to see my waterfalls. As you can see down there, you can see like all the freaking awesome waterfalls. And here's some more. It's beautiful. I love it. So I wanted to make this ground right here just glass. So exactly what it is glass. This part's glass, this part's not. Right here, actually, I have to take out. Sorry, I had to yawn. Ugh. Mic now. But anyways, so that's what's gonna happen. It's amazing. And I've been making furniture. As you can see, I have a black couch so far. It's beautiful. Wanna see what it looks like? It looks like that. We're gonna have red probably with it or something. But yeah, so this is a bee sitting in a chair. It's very comfortable. I wonder what it's like if I shift to my, like, regular self. Oh, it's weird. That is not me. I mean, it is me, but I didn't even know that button existed. I meant to actually press, oh my gosh, I meant to press D and I accidentally pressed F, and oh my god. Oh god, guys, oh, that just made my day. That just made my day. Oh, that's gonna be in my intro. Oh, that's gotta be my intro, guys. I'm sorry. That's got. Okay. Is there anything else I could do? Like. But nope. That's not it. That is not it. They only have Mars. I wish they had more than just Mars. Like, don't they have the moon too? I feel like they have the moon over there. But yeah, or it's the moon right there by the Earth. Looks like it's by the Earth. Anyways, let me get out of that. Guys, I'm done. That just made my day. Like, it literally, that. Oh my god. The darkness listens. What is this? Never mind. I don't know what I did. But I'm done. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. I know, I'm done. Okay. Hold up, I need to get out. How do I get out? Oh, that's how. Do I still? No, I don't. It's just on the chair. That is freaking awesome. Ah, oh, that makes me laugh. I didn't mean it to do that, but, you know. Down there, it's gonna be like an elevator. We're gonna have, like, I don't know, something down there. I'm not sure yet. I'm still trying to figure out what we're gonna have down there. But we'll find out. Anyways, back to what I was trying to do. Before I rudely interrupted myself. Actually, what I think I'm gonna do is, of course, I forgot the number one thing of everything that I need ever in my life. Me and my forgetfulness. This is why I need to, like, make my stuff. Okay, hold up. So if this is my house, what? Am I gonna put my stuff in here? Like, store my stuff? Hold up. How big is this? Is this big enough? For some reason, I have this feeling it's not gonna help me much. I need to eat. Okay, so what I need to do is I need to go back down over here. And I need food. I am gonna die. Me and always being hungry. I'm always hungry. Always, always, always. Okay, I think we're good. No, we're not. Now we're good. Okay. So, we're gonna come over here, and we're gonna grab some sticks. And we're gonna quickly make a pickaxe, because we are going to go and... How fast is this? It's only 6 attack damage. I don't know if that's good or bad. I think it'd be better than a diamond, because the sword is, and I enchanted it. I don't think it did anything when I enchanted it, though. So, I think we're gonna have, like, a little hallway right here. I think. Just because we can. And we're gonna keep going, and it's getting dark. I do not like that. Hold up. This is where I need my stuff. I have torches. They're at the house, though. The other house. And that's why I'm trying to make my room right now a storage room. That's what I'm doing. I forgot if I told you guys or not. I'm sorry if I didn't. I am making a storage room. That's the main part of this episode today. Anyways. Are you Thurious? Die, die, die. Oh, thank you for the head, though. I do like your head. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and just set some torches down so those zombies don't show up randomly like that one just did. Or, Yeah, see this, maybe if I do it. Yeah, we'll do it like that. That'll work, I think. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna actually just leave that way, and we're gonna take this one out. Possibly this one. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna have it go in this way. I am not a good architect, guys, if you ask me. I freaking suck at architecting or making houses or anything like that, but when it comes to me trying to organize my house, I'm like, okay, so it's gotta be exactly right like this, because if it's not, then it just doesn't work for me. Okay, so I think what we're gonna do on this part is get me some dirts. Go like this. Alright, we're good. Possibly keep it like this. What do I want to do here? If it goes out like that, I need a bridge. And that qualifies for more food, which I need. Alright, we're out of food now. Except I need some round flesh. Okay, there we go. We got some food. Even though I'm sick and nauseated, but it's fine. I'm not nauseated, I'm just sick. No. Alright, so what do we want to make this out of, guys? Like, we got so many options yet. I feel like it should just stay the same theme as it's always been, but I don't want to keep it the same way because I didn't. We got 18 of those. We have 22 of palm. What does palm look like? This weird color? Should be, yeah. Why not? More textures, the better. And then we're gonna have this. I think that'll be enough, right? Some cobblestone with it. I think that'll be enough. Yeah, see, so I'll have a hallway over here. And this will probably be different. Like, it's not gonna be bland like it is right now, and then we're just gonna go like this and hopefully go across without being killed. So that's the last thing I need right now, is being killed. Okay. I know I can be a bee or something and make this so much easier, but I choose not to. Alright. Like I said, this is gonna be here. What are you doing? Go away. Oh my gosh, he's gonna kill me. Gonna kill me. He's already planning his plot. He's like, just gonna kill this person because she looks delish. And I'm like, nah, it ain't happening. This ain't happening. Hold up, does this look okay? Yeah, I think it'll look okay, because if I do this, They look great, actually. On my plans. Hold up. Will it work? Oh no. I don't think it'll work. I think I did this wrong. Will that despawn? We'll see. We'll keep it right there and we'll see. Go. Oh, wait. No one likes your face, zombie. I'm about to kill your face in a minute. That's what you get when you don't leave, and I told you to. Yep, it despawned. Gosh, dang it. Messed this whole thing up. Okay. I did not want to do that, but it looks like I did, so. And. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm about to die. Crap. Heart! I'll eat some heart. Give me some heart. Ow! Okay, give me some muscle! Okay, now here's where I start to panic a little because I'm stupid and didn't realize I was gonna die. So, let's quickly go like this. Ah, jeez. The sounds, though, they scare me. Why is there a creepers on top of my roof? You guys, come on now. You know we don't fly that way. Get it? I'm a bee and I said we don't fly that way. I'm such a noob. but you gotta love it. Food. I'm running out of foods. Nom 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 nom. Okay, so I messed this up. Ah, now what am I gonna do? I don't know. At least there's something in here. I hate being a bee sometimes. I'm too big. I'm fat. Hate it. Okay, so this is gonna be too dark. People are gonna spawn in, and it's not what we need. So we're gonna come over here, and what we need to do now is simple. We just have to well, not despawn, but we need to get rid of all this. So what we're gonna do, I think, is just go across like this. Because I'm one high, right? Yes, I'm one high, but that's too close. Ow! Jesus, guys, come on. Let's be nice. Let's be nice. This is nice, happy land, okay? Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, gosh. I don't understand myself sometimes, guys. Okay, so what we're gonna do is just go over like this, and I just messed that one up. I think we'll be fine, though. And then we're just gonna catch them while they fall. And this just makes life easier, you know? I didn't want to lose my wood, so. And I need this. We're gonna just keep going like this, and this will make life so much easier. Okay, now. No, 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 no! Oh, jeez, no, no, no. No! I'm lost. I don't know where I'm at. I'm lost. Hold up. So confused. No, don't you dare blow up on me. Thank you. You are in a way, I do admit. Okay, so now what we gotta do is take this off. And catch them all, if possible. And obviously, we're not getting them all, so. Come on. No, I lost it. It's okay. I just need enough so I can make my walkway thingy. I have more, it's just I don't want to go get it. Maybe this is just more than I should be doing. And then this takes forever because, you know, it just does. Okay, come on. Come on. How long have I been recording, I wonder? Hold up. I'm going to check in a minute. So I want to record for like 10 million more minutes. And then you guys are like, oh, this is boring. It probably is boring. I'm just saying, it is a little boring. Except the fart part was funny. I didn't even know that existed. Oh my gosh, that made my day. That really just made my day. Okay. Let's check. See how long I've recorded for. Oh wow, it's time for us to actually end this episode. I'm pretty surprised. So yeah, I guess, like I said, I think that's the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Actually, I'm going to finish this before I end this. Let's try to get like 30 slimy likes, guys. I believe in us. And just, you know, like it for the fact that I'm back with Attack of the Bee Team. I didn't think I was going to finish this series, but then I was like, wait a minute. So I'm only doing this for so many times. Like, I'm only like recording a certain series for so many times and then I stop recording it. Like, it's bullshit, right? Everyone just wants to, you know, watch my videos and stuff on it, and if they can't because I'm, you know, I don't finish a series, you know, it just, it looks bad on the series itself. So I think I'm just gonna go ahead and keep doing this, you know, for you guys, because that's just how awesome I am. Why is this despawning? Oh my gosh, they're despawning. No, why are you despawning? It's a live wood. Okay, well, this looks fine anyways. So yeah, that's the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give it a like. And if you're new, subscribe if you like my content, because, you know, I upload every day. Or not every day. I'm going to start doing it every day. But, you know, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys later. And I'm stuck as a bee. And stay slimy, my friends. I love you all. Bye.